This contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Roanoke, Virginia, weighing 250 pounds, Mr. USA Tony Atlas. His opponent will be led towards the ring by Slick from Tampa, Florida, weighing 268 pounds, Hercules Hernandez.
Well, there's Slick, and of course, Hercules Hernandez. What a matchup here, these two, Atlas and Hernandez. A matchup of strength as well as all-around athletic ability. Look at Slick strutting his goods. I wonder just how much he paid for half of the contract on Volkov, Sheik, and Hernandez.
Well, knowing Fred Blassie, you know that he had to pay a ton for Blassie to give any percentage of his former champions away. I just can't imagine, because Blassie doesn't give anything away. So it must have cost this man a ton. But talking about a ton, you have two men in this ring now who both pride themselves to be power, strength, their thing. Now, the question is this going to be a fierce strength to see who can outstrength the other? It's going to be interesting, and I'll tell you what, I don't know. I don't know who's the stronger of the two.
Well, we saw Hercules posing a moment ago. Look at arm drag takedown. Atlas drawing first blood, so to speak. Nice maneuver.
Well, I think that surprised Hernandez, because here he figures he's going to be matched here. It's going to be a feat of strength here, and Atlas fooled him by catching with a quick arm drag. I don't think Hernandez was expecting that.
Standing side headlock. By the way, earlier on, ladies and gentlemen, we had an occasion to chit-chat with a man who's going to be making his debut soon in the World Wrestling Federation. Here we go now with the Honky Tonk Man.
The Honky Tonk Man's coming to the WWF. The Honky Tonk Man feels good. The Honky Tonk Man's hitting on about 18 cylinders right now. You know, I've been up 48 hours. I didn't sleep at all last night. I walked the floor over every woman in town. You know, the Honky Tonk Man's here for one reason, and one reason only. Because Hulk Hogan, the Huckster, called him. He said, Honky Tonk Man, we want to restore law and order to the WWF. I need some help, so get yourself up here. So I straddle a gray dog, and here I am, baby. Woo, mercy!
Honky Tonk Man, he's going to be something when he arrives on the scene.
Meanwhile, there's a war going on in this ring between Hernandez and Atlas. Right now, Hernandez has got the upper hand of Tony Atlas. Atlas seems to be hurt, and I'll tell you, as we expected, this is going to be a hard-fought match.
Hercules Hernandez with Tony Atlas. Atlas back on his feet, maybe not for long. Elbow right in the front of the jaw. Uh-oh, better watch it. The Slickster's out there with the... Ooh. Hercules just all over Atlas.
There comes Atlas.
Trying to get himself up. Ooh, what a running half by Hernandez, and it hardly fazed Atlas. Rock! The Slickster's going wild. Atlas setting up Hernandez. Ooh, downstairs he goes. Atlas with Hernandez. Oh, what a suplex. That could do it.
What a
cover
suplex.
That man. No. Doesn't want to cover it. Headbutt by Atlas. Slick is going nuts. Headbutt again. Outside, Hernandez. The Slickster, seeing his investment go right down the drain. Atlas with a handful of hair. Oh, he's going to bring him in. Oh, my goodness, did you see that? Slick just whacked Atlas right underneath. Atlas is ready to go out to the Slickster. Hernandez coming after Tony Atlas. Headbutt.
fishes out the spring again. Hernandez got it by the hair, breaks him in with a suplex, I believe, right over here. Okay, and here it comes. Okay, right down. He's got there, Hernandez, just the way he wants.
Look at that. Boom. Nailed him.
Okay.
And what a recap.
At three. Now, I think Flick did something. Slick did something from outside. He may have hooked, I don't know, he may have hooked Atlas's ankle. I couldn't see it.
The Kane striking the kneecap, and Hercules Hernandez gets a real cheap victory.